A major interstate closure is starting later this week on the south side of Indy. Starting Friday night, the westbound lanes of 465 between I-65 and I-70 are going to close. You may remember last month, the eastbound lane shut down. Now it's the westbound side's turn. Crews will work on bridge and pavement maintenance, plus a few other things. The closure will start after rush hour and happen in phases, and it will last until July 29th.